Welcome back to another episode of Sizzle Chest In. Loving it, guys. So glad you stopped by. Always appreciate having you. We're going to continue on with Ghost of Tsushima. Pick up where we left off. Because I just got that awesome armor, remember? Hope you guys had an awesome week, awesome weekend. I hope things are going great for you. If not, I hope they get better. Alright, and if they don't get better, then just roll with the punches, man. That's all I can say. We do what we gotta do every single day, you know? Wake up, put one foot in front of the other. Some people wake up naked, others fully dressed, you know? It is what it is. There ain't no complaints here, man. Tell you what. If you're curious as to how I sleep in my drawers. And if you don't care how I sleep, then forget I even said anything.
You lack the required materials.
And you lack, sex appeal. Anywho. Alright, y'all, just a little bit longer and my audio interface will be in. Due to COVID crap, you know, shipping takes freaking forever on some things, so hopefully next episode I will have my brand new audio interface and I will have that microphone thing just right here in my face.
How horrible.
Has anyone suspicious passed through the temple? A group of armed men?
Not that I've seen, but my duties keep me far too busy. Please tell Lady Masako she's welcome to take refuge here.
She ain't gonna do it. She's wild. She a free spirit.
Of course.
She don't need no man. Alright, let's see where I got to go. I forgot with this game. So on the PlayStation controller, they have the little touchpad here. If you swipe down on it, left, right, up, it does different things. So if I want the wind to show me where I gotta go, I swipe up and then there's the wind. And if I want to honor somebody, I swipe down. And then there's hang on, let me get out of the village. Left and right, I can't remember what they do exactly.
You got the armor.
The left or right pulls his sword out. Left brings his flute out. Maybe playing some jams. And I figured that out just now. Get on Tuddrussl here and figure out where we're going. I guess we can go to this Cast of Iron. I think there's just like side missions. We can do that and then we'll hit one of these main ones. Ooh, Ronin attire, huh? You know what? Let's do this one first, just because they're in order. So we'll go here first. Then we'll go here. Then we'll, if we're able to, we'll beat the shit out of the Mongols here. Then we'll go here, and we will end it with this mission here. Sounds good to me. you haven't checked out any of my other videos, I ain't mad at you. You know, they're kind of older games. Most people aren't even playing them anymore, so. Like, I do like Resident Evil 3 still, and I have to go back and beat that, get the S rank on the Inferno. Whoa! I think he's gonna make it. I let off the gas. Alright, where are we at now? So the undiscovered location is up here. Alright, Tuddrussl. I got me some tomb raiding to do. I just spit all over the damn place. Hopefully you guys are enjoying Black Ops Cold War. I got some friends here telling me that it's pretty fun, but I don't know, man. I never really been a fan of Black Ops. I have Black Ops 3, and I'll play the zombies every now and again, but I'm just not a Black Ops guy. And no, it's got nothing to do with the name Black. I'm just for reals. It really ain't like that. It's just more of the same, you know. I do like that they're a little bit different. Like Black Ops 3 was more, it was very similar to, was it Advanced Warfare? So I did like that. I did like Advanced Warfare too, so. Ooh. I'll crawl under. So I don't mean to be talking, you know, like first person shooters while I'm playing a non first person shooter game. I apologize for that. Way of the Samurai. If you guys ain't ever played that, it's a dope ass game. It's linear. Like this is actually like, cause this was open world. Way of the Samurai is not. It's very linear. Like, you have boundaries of where you can and can't go, and you also have like time restrictions on everything you do, basically. You know, like everything has to be done within that day or whatever. So it's a pretty neat game. They're older games though. Way of the Samurai 1, 2, and 3, I believe. 1 and 2 are on PlayStation 2. And then part 3 is on PlayStation 3. And they made a fourth one, or they were going to make a fourth one. I can't remember. But yeah, a friend of mine, when I was playing this game, jumped on and he asked if I was playing Genji one time. I was like, damn, bro, like, you went way, way back. Like, nah, I'm not playing Genji. It's been a long while since I played Genji, though. I'm kind of, like I said, I'm slightly afraid of heights, so kind of being quiet as if like I'm letting myself get involved in the game. So it's kind of bugging me out a little bit. Like, okay, if I was really up this high, would I really be doing this? Like, well, I mean, if it's for survival, yes.
I
Whoa. I don't know what the hell he was doing there. You know what it is? I blame my official Sony PlayStation 4 DualShock controller, the electric purple. So Sony, if you don't want this lawsuit, you send me another one for free. Just kidding. Just totally teasing. It's a great controller. I just think that I fat fingered it. That's all. And I almost fell. Yeah. Let's see what it is. What does it do? It's a defense charm, huh? Alright, that's dope. This is the one I need, though. Mizu no Kami. Mizu! Get this supply. Whoa, whoa, where are you going then, bud? So apparently, what, the golden bird wants me to go somewhere else, not just here. Is this it? Huh. Usually they'll lead us somewhere and then well, I can fast travel there, so let me fast travel back here, get my armor upgrade, and then I'll fast travel back. Mongarian guard dogs. It is. It is. Wait. Where the hell's the broad at? Where's she at? Well, I thought she was right here, right? The armor lady? Well, at certain times of the day, like all the shops are closed and whatnot. You made it. Of course. Yes. No. Okay, so there's the bow. The bow regard there. So yeah, the armor broad is supposed to be there. Oh, there she is. Dang it. This is Swordsmith. Where's his armor broad at? Here she is. Permit me to refine your armor, my lord. Heck yeah. Let's do it.
This will protect you.
Good, I hope so. I need that protection. Everybody on here knows that I am not good at dodging shit, so. Or things. I'm sorry, I do apologize.
You need more to make these improvements.
Whoa, okay. So you get more scary as your armor increases. What does this one look like? Dang.
Thank you.
Like the Ronin Warriors. Dun, 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 dun. Showing my age again, guys. Sorry about that. All right, so let's go back here. the Golden Summit Shrine.
Ow.
And I don't see that gold bird anymore, so I think maybe I got everything I needed to from here. My bird's just tripping. Yeah. Tuddrussl. All right, like I said, we're gonna go here, then we're gonna go here, then we're gonna go here, and we're gonna end here. Sound good? Sounds good to me. Honestly, it's very hard for me to put this game down, so we might go a little bit further. I might go back here and do this one. We'll see, though. Depends on how long these ones take me.
What's he waiting for? We'll know soon.
Ow. No, I want this guy right here. Fucker, you're gonna take a chunk out of me. I think I was saving my Technique points. My Technique, Technique points, or skill points, or whatever they are. Yeah, because I need two serrated blades. Can I inflict twice as much damage? Wow, and then wow. Oh, that's tight. We actually get that one. Yup. Because you know I go down like a little bitch sometimes. Often. I don't say sometimes. Often I go down. So, yeah. We're going to do that. We're going to get that Technique. Down to down. Tuddrussl, where you at? There we are. My Nobel steed. Let's get these flowers. Get these flowers. Hey, what's up?
It hurts. My leg.
All right, well, let's check out your leg. See what that's all about.
Find a better place to hide. We'd be like,
I found you.
What happened to you?
There's a merchant working with the Mongols. They gave him an iron mark. We tried to take it from him, but he had too many guards.
This iron mark must be worth a lot to risk your life for.
Whoever carries it is free to travel the roads without fear of being stopped by Mongols.
I could find use for it.
You're welcome to it. We had to flee. But the merchant's cart is still up the road.
I'll look for this iron mark. Stay here and tend to your wounds.
The cost of iron. whoever Iron is.
Be careful. The Mongols will come looking for their men.
Don't tell me what to do. Anybody here need medical attention? I can give you CPR. I can do chest compressions. I can use a AED or an IED. Yeah, let's go through. Dun, dun, dun. Pretty cool. I do like this architecture, tell you what. All right, Tuddrussl, let's get going. Let's see what we need to see. All right. All right, little Nene, you stay back.
Sign of the merchant.
So I take it I might have to use arrows a bunch soon. Investigate the area. Okay. Ooh, what's this?
The Iron Mark isn't here.
Dang it. But an ambush is. Bring that weak shit on. Ow. You sure? Tuddrussl. Let's go.
My lord, you have to save the merchant with the Iron Mark. He's my brother.
Your brother?
He's my brother.
To stop him from dishonoring his family.
If he agreed to help the Mongols, he deserves to die.
No, he's a good man. Please.
No, he's a good man.
Thank you.
Oof.
The Mongols who killed him left tracks.
Where did leave them tracks at? Did they leave tracks here? Nah, I don't see no tracks.
There, headed that way.
What's this way? Oh yeah, look at that. All right.
They turned off here.
Oh, I hear somebody. Who wanna fuck on me, bear? Where you at, cuz? Okay. I'm here now. Caught you. Anyways, back on the tracks. Chizex. Sorry, mofos keep like trying to chat at me. Tell them leave me be. I'm working here. Think so? Alright. No, we ain't gonna stand off. They don't get to die an honorable death. These are cowards right here. I'm just kidding. They're not cowards. Because they're like one of the most like feared people throughout history. Like, they're so feared that China had to build a wall that you could see from outer space just to keep them out of their lands.
What?
Where'd he go? There he is. Going on there, brother?
You're going to be all right.
Just because he's untied, you're going to be all right because I untied you. However, once you leave this little spot here, you're rolling the dice. I don't know what's going
to
happen.
I promised to protect my family and our sisters if I carried supplies for them.
Now your brother is dead. He led the men who tried to steal your iron mark.
No. Oh, that fool. No wonder the Mongols thought I betrayed them. I never had any iron mark. Besides, they're engraved with the bear's name.
So no one else can use them.
Mm.
You're free to go. If I hear you're working for the Mongols again,
they'd sooner kill me. And I cannot face my family after this. I have nothing. Nothing.
I have nothing.
What do I live for?
Yeah, I don't know. The cost of iron. Aww. Charm of advantage. Ghost weapons deal 20% more damage. Yeehaw. That's tight. That's a big boy right there. I had to stealth kill him. I didn't feel like fighting him. He probably would have killed me. No doubt about that. All right, ain't nothing there. Okay, now here. Let's go, Tuddrussl. We got places to go. People to slay.
Good horse, noble.
Yes, Tuddrussl. Woo! Woo! So graceful. Mm-hmm. Dancing with this horse. Oh, you want some of this? I don't know why you came after me, but that's what you get. Chicago. Whoa. I didn't even know I was in that stance. Shouldn't have been in that stance. All right, let's go see what they got over here. Gonna collect on the collectors. Supplies. That's messed up, man. It took four of you guys to bully that one dude. I came up in here, one dude, and bullied y'all. Come on, Teddy. It was Mongol territory. It's about to be mine. Defeat the Mongols. Kill staggered enemies. Find and observe the Mongol leader. Okay. Well, I do that. Do that. On your tits there, little golden bird. Take this dude out real quick. I gotta check out what you're trying to show me. Okay, so it takes care of the... All right, almost all of them. I was about to say, that takes care of all the archers. Nah. Here goes an archer right here. That takes care of all the archers. Now, let's go over here and sign out what this guy wants. Where are we going, buddy? Yeah. Ouch. Okay. I remember samurais were not known for their parkour skills. How shallow is that? I can see the bottom. I probably shouldn't do it. Composed memo? Is that what he said? Reflect on the invasion. Calm before the storm. I don't remember what I chose the last two, so it probably sucks. Before the storm.
Heading to uncertainty. Rushing to the end.
Cool. Headband of the invasion. Ah! That's pretty dope ass, like a headband though. It's so awesome looking, dude. Like the clouds and everything. Ew. I wonder if this game's gonna win any awards. It should, it needs to. Speaking of award winning games, if you haven't played Horizon Zero Dawn, I don't know what you've been waiting for. Second one's coming out as well on PlayStation 5. So again, like I'm not gonna know anything about it for a while. I'm gonna give it a couple months. Like I'm not gonna be a jerk face and be like, well, I'll get it next like 2022, you know. Nah, I'll get it within the year of its release, initial release, so. Oh, is he the... the boss? There it is. Oh, sweet! Let's see. What were the objectives again? Journal. Nope. I don't remember what this map's thingamajiggies it is. I gotta kill staggered enemies, like I gotta stagger them. Then take them down. Let me see if I can take this guy down. Stealth. Oh, I should have killed him. Damn, killed him too. I didn't get to do what I set out to do. Oh well. I think I did pretty decent. Now it's time to loot. Loot. Loot and scoot. Alright, got some iron. Yeah! Let's see what we got here. Faiza! It's a special tablet given to Mongol officials and envoys that entitle them to certain privileges, such as the use of special supply points, as well as the ability to conscript goods and services from the civilian population. They are also distributed overseas to merchants as a means of strengthening their ties to the Mongol Empire. All right. You guys want to know how I got good at reading? Watching anime and subtitles. For reals. Like, I used to suck. I'm still pretty lame at reading. Like, if I'm reading a novel, I'm pretty slow at it. But because of watching anime, I got pretty good at reading kind of quick. All right, just gotta thoroughly check everything out. Make sure I didn't miss nothing. So, got that. Let's hit this, then we'll hit that, and then that. And then that'll be a wrap on that. Maybe. We'll see. Oh, Teddy! The Teddy Russell. That's a cool stick. Yeah! What's up, dude? Let's go. Down. Where we going? Where we going? So those foxes, they can actually jump pretty high. I can vouch for that because we have like these little desert foxes out here. They're little gray ones. Right here in my backyard, man. I see them sometimes. Not even kidding. So we have this little like 3-foot wall. Okay, so come up out by my waist, out back. That separates like, you know, like the patio from, you know, the rest of the yard. And we saw these little, what we thought were cats, and oh, I didn't even notice I had all these. Sorry. So there was a 6-foot wall, you know, behind us, our neighbor's wall, and all of a sudden we saw this like whoop thing jump up there. I was like, is that a cat? Because it looked kind of small. And and who, what I mean by we is me, my wife and I. So we were looking at, you know, the, like, what we thought was a cat. And then she's like, no, I don't think it's a cat. Look how long and bushy the tail is. And I was like, oh, it's a little desert fox. What? So so anyway, every night we hear something up on our roof, right? We don't know if it's a little chonky cat that's around here or what, but one time I did actually see that gray fox jump up on that little 3-foot wall and then up on the roof. It's quite a gap, but so these things got hops, man. It's pretty awesome. Okay, so these are minor. Sure, why not? Auto increase your arrow damage. Ghost weapons. Okay. Yeah, I had no clue. No clue at all to us. What a idiot. Anyway. No, I don't do that. Oh, I don't have anything selected, so that's why it's like, nope. I don't think so. So if there's a fox den there, then that means that somewhere in that area there is a honor shrine. Is that what they're called? These things. Yeah, that's not it. Pillar of honor. So there is a pillar of honor somewhere nearby. We run into it. That's right, Tuddrussl, let's go. Let me go over here and see what's in there. Torch. Where am I? I'm in some area over here, just north of Horn's Pasture. Some mountainy areas. Yeah.
What is this place?
A good question. Thinking the same thing. Some type of shrine. It's pretty neat, whatever it is. Duck's balls. Quite a bit of supplies I just found right now. For like 60? 25, 60, something like that? Or 50, 60? I went back in the same house, stupid. I wonder if, like, if you walked up and you didn't, like, honor the shrine or whatever, but if something were to show up and you'd have to fight it. It was like you disrespected the land or the spirits or whatever. I wonder if that's what's going on here. Alright, well, I did my thing. Yeah. Nice calming music. That means I did something right. Sorry, it's my thinking face, and I get quiet whenever I'm thinking. In case you ain't notice. Okay, so I'm out of there. I might as well just keep going this direction. All right, today. Take ourselves down this way. Oh. Flowers, sodden flowers. Lucked out again. Uh-uh, Chubbs, I'm coming for you. Oops. Oops. Good grief. See, y'all believe me now when I said that those other shots were luck? I hear a bear. There he is. Oh, there's a golden bird. I see you, buddy. Where are we going?
Help! I'm hurt!
Are you?
I'm sorry. They made me do it.
Oh, hell no. I'm all turned around. I'm looking at one guy.
Oh,
Come on, long stick. Punk ass. Yep. Almost did get me though, because I wasn't, like I said, I wasn't paying attention. I was like, okay, I'm looking at one guy and the other guy's attacking me. I'm just like, all right, dude, focus. Hey, I made it to where I need to be.
My lord, have you, come to help the Azamor League too?
Man, you know I'm here for whatever.
I've never heard of them.
Farmers and fishermen banded together to fight the Mongols. I've come from Ariake to train them.
I admire their bravery. How is the training going?
They were supposed to meet me here hours ago. I was about to look for them.
I'll ride with you.
My beet juice. Beet juice mixed with some other stuff. Like apple juice. I got some blueberry, actual blueberries in there. And dragon fruit.
Their leaders stay at a farmhouse nearby.
There are chunks of it just sitting on the bottom. Give more flavor. This beet juice is gross on its own, like, I still can't do it. I've been drinking it for a couple months now. Still don't like it straight.
Dreamed of becoming a samurai.
It's sick!
Riding with a real
man. You know how to fight and handle a horse.
My village was constantly raided by pirates on the coast. They killed my parents when I was young.
Mm-hmm.
I learned to defend myself.
What?
I gained through hardship. And be of use.
That's a shame.
You're not so different from a samurai.
My lord, you flatter me.
You're trying to flatter that armor off you. Ew. There's fire or something going on up there. The hen house.
Cut them down.
Forgot there was two of us.
These are the men I was supposed to meet.
Sucks for them. We group with Tad Woman. Bald headed woman.
If the Mongols found them, they would have found the main force too.
I should have come sooner.
We can still
lay us. Can you though?
Wait.
Let's do it. That's my horse. I ain't losing nothing. I see that woman right there. I can smell it from here. Smell like hot deer ankle. What are you talking about? She was right there. I'm still her horse then.
Hurry, my lord.
Wait.
Try to steal her horse anyway. She was maybe a little bit further than that, and he said, "You gotta keep up with her." Well, quit falling down. Let's go over here and get some.
We can't save everyone.
Yeah, we can.
Then I will avenge the dead.
Samurai remains calm before a fight.
But she ain't samurai, fool. Wait. She told you that. I'm just gonna let her ass die, shit. Stupid bitch. What am I trying to do here? That's what I'm trying. What was that? Suck on that, big boy. Oh, you fucker. Help. He's still in the wrong stance.
We did it.
Did we? What did we do?
You have skill, but you nearly died rushing into battle.
Don't the Mongols anger you?
A samurai's most important weapon is himself. Lose control, and risk defeat.
I see.
Oops.
I should return home.
Spilled a little bit on me.
My emotions.
Keep fighting. We need people like you.
It was just a little bit. It felt like.
Remember the lesson.
It was so much.
I will, my lord.
For Tsushima. Ooh. Oh, cool. I might do that one. A new GIF. Okay. Ooh. How'd I miss that? Oh, probably because I was chasing that broad. I'm sorry, I was chasing that woman, that lady. Nowhere for me to fast travel to, huh? go there. Well, let's go here. That was a flower just sitting there. Wasting all my arrows. Damn it. Totally forgot I could do that. I was just saying, I just remembered I could do that. It's gonna be on this side. I keep forgetting they're in like houses, area, buildings and stuff. Let's cut some bamboo. That's easy. Watch, it's gonna get hard. I said that, now it's gonna get hard. That one was pretty easy. Sometimes you find some stuff underneath. What is this? Let me get them poo-poo bags. I guess it's a good thing I came up in this house. I'm just gonna sit here and wait out the storm with my flute. Ooh-doo. Just kidding. Here. Could you imagine someone actually did that? Like sat here for a whole hour just playing the flute while the storm was passing or whatever. I'll be mad as all get out. Okay, so I can fast travel here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fast travel back here. Get whatever this gift thing is. Fast travel to the trapper, trader, whatever, trapper. And see what I gotta do there. Hey, what's up, man?
Lord Sakai, you must do something. It's Kii Sake Brewery in Azamo.
That brewery is the pride of Tsushima.
Mm-hmm.
First time I tried Kii Sake.
Soon there will be none left. The Mongols are taking it by force.
I'll see what I can do.
What a shame. And her name is Mosaka.
Those people need help.
Do they?
I just hope Hanaoka can get to them in time. If not...
Who needs help?
A camp of refugees. They're very sick. The healer Hanauka is trying to reach them.
The Mongols have brought that region to its knees. Bandits rule the roads. The healer will need help to get there.
Ooh. All right. So, looks like I got some more locations updated. Where was I going? Gift altar. Oh, wherever that is. Dude, I don't even know where the heck that is. I think it's like in the center somewhere.
My lord, you made it.
Yep. That's what I do. I make it. Oh, there it is right there. Word! Let's go. Don't even fuck around. Let's just go. Alright, buddy.
Be of use. Sharper than ever.
Yeah. Sharp, so scissor, so short.
You don't have what we need to do the work.
Nice. Oh, I forgot I have to do these separate. I should have did that. Oh well.
I'll see you again.
Yep, see you real soon, Jack. That's what you think.
You made it.
I'm selfish with my blade. You can't give me do nothing that I don't wanna do.
What I can make for you, my lord. An excellent choice.
Oh, cool.
I'm sorry. I need more for that.
Okay. Oh, I can hold 5 when I max that out. I can hold 4 when I max that out. Cool. So 16 arrows I can hold. 8 of the flaming arrow. That'd be cool. Alright. Now back to doing what we were doing. Which is... Oh, so it's raining over here, okay. All right, Nobu. Yeah. He got stuck being all silly. All right. Okay, I'll be nice. And I'll let you. Oh, you won't let me. I guess you gotta stay out here in the rain. Unless they'll let you in here. Is where you should be. Don't be looking at me all cross. I'll smack you. Trick. I'm here to help, I think. Ooh, some more leather. Leather for my stuff. Kia! Just kidding. Alright, now I'll talk to you.
Is everything alright?
No.
Would you care to join me for a cup of tea?
Tea?
Why?
This is the famed Key Sake Brewery of Ozamo.
Please. This way.
The value of sake. Just kidding, I know it's pronounced sake. Sake, sake. What a rude ass. You see that?
Apologies, my lord.
She's just gonna open that door and slam it on me like that. I shouldn't even speak to you at all. I should smack you with my sword.
They've been drinking us dry.
I can't fault their taste.
Shit.
Is the pride of Tsushima.
Especially compared to that horse piss they drink.
See, Tsushima. That's how you say it. Tsushima.
Is there a difference?
Tsushima.
When are they coming back?
Soon.
Take your workers and hide. I'll deal with the Mongols.
Yeah, you do that. I'm gonna be all stealthy kills and see you did it again, bitch.
Need to find a good spot for an ambush.
Everyone, gather up. We need to get behind the brewery and stay out of sight. Our friend here is going to renegotiate our relationship with the Mongols.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so what do I got going here? How many we got? Four?
Who will fight?
I mean, who wants it?
Oh,
Sucks to be you, nerd.
Well done, my lord.
All right, I did it.
Mongols will be back when their men return.
Can you stay?
See the blood just like squirt out. Looks like a Gwar concert.
Try the Golden Temple in Ariake. Many have found refuge there.
Thank you, my lord.
The value of sake. Woo-hoo. I did it. Yeah, I got another technique point earned. Wait. See what technique I got. I ain't been using none of this. Dang, stupid. Well, that's cool. I might do that. That's tight. I'm gonna do this one. And dodging slash. Yeah. All right, we'll figure out what it is I need. Stealth hearing. Oh, cool. I should have done that. All right, so I'm gonna do that one next. Oh, Cree. Sweet. I was reading increase, and I was trying to say sweet same time. Okay, now we're going for this one. The Legend of Tadayori. Let's go, Teddy. That looks so beautiful. The sunset. A lot of screaming that's going on right there. What is it? All right, Teddy, I'm gonna go across. Did I get the other ones? Or new? I don't remember where I shot at them at. Guess I missed them. Stand off. Woo-hoo. How many are we looking at here? Four?
Stand and fight me!
Let's do it. You gonna suffer, homie. What is going on over here? Hold up, Birdie. Oh, some hot spring action. All right. Get ready for some Sakai booty. There it is, ladies. Or dudes, whoever's into that kind of thing.
Father and uncle recovered at a nearby onsen after they stopped the Yarikawa rebellion. Was it this one?
Can't help it.
You deserve the best.
Curiosity kills Lord Sakai. Dance. I guess I'm getting a little bit better at it, huh? Dying less, kind of more focus. That's probably the beet juice, though. Not even kidding. That beet juice, like, for real. It's one thing I like about it is that it definitely, like, makes me focus more. All right. Got a sauce on there. Guess not. Well, it must be something good up here because there's a gold bird. Another hot spring.
Come here and fight.
Come get you some. Ding, 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 ding. All right. See some more Sakai booty. City wants to reflect on. I don't know who Yuna is. So all right.
Saved from the battlefield by a thief.
Oh yeah, that broad.
Uncle, think of Yuna.
I remember her. All right, where we head to now? This one? Get some. Let's go, host. Bringing the rain, huh? What season is it? Does this game actually go based off of the seasons? Like in real life? That effect. Mongol territory. Stagger enemies with a heavy attack. Okay. Find and observe the Mongol leader. Okay. Reach the encounter aid, defeat the Mongols. Okay. Okay. Horse right there. Where's the leader? All right. There he is. Alright, now all I gotta do is kill him, and I will get the whatever stance. One down. Okay, so I got three there, two here, and the boss back there. All right, kind of screwed myself here. Dude, did that really just happen? It did. Wow. I can't believe I pulled that off. Excuse me, two dudes with shields. Two dudes without shields. Some archers up there, probably an archer over there. I don't think I'm gonna be able to kill them from way back over here. We'll see. I think they're wearing helmets. So it's 3, 4 left. Three left. Damn, bro. You got that awesome, like, metal look. Get that sword out, homie. Cool. Oh, that's what I had, or was that water stance? Oh, I keep forgetting I got a level. Spears and axes, okay. Sick. And then moon stance. There's a lot I gotta level up in this game, so it's basically I gotta figure out what kind of dude I wanna be or something. So this is for sword or spears and axes. That's pretty dope. This wasn't even like a mission I was supposed to be doing. This was a side thing, side piece. Around. Nice. Check and see if there's anything up here. Sometimes there is, sometimes there ain't. There ain't. There ain't nothing over there either, so. Ew. Okay. All right. On to this one. All right, guys. This will be the one right here. After I finish this. And we will call it quits for the day. Let's go, Nobu. Okay, hold up. What the hell? There's another question mark? I'll have to go back for another day.
Looking for me?
Yeah, you want some of me? Spoiled is mine. Mm-hmm. Where's that horse at? Oh.
You're a good horse. Centuries ago, the warrior Tadayori saved Azamo Bay.
Oh, here he goes.
My lord.
Some Rage Against the Machine going. Join me.
Horse.
Oh, wait.
Sounds like you have an interesting tale to tell.
Got that.
We both go.
That metal riff going on.
Sakai, my story is for your ears.
Ooh, okay.
Centuries ago, Tadayori Nagao was the greatest archer on our island, famed for his wisdom and perfect aim. The Kami Hachiman himself was so impressed, he gave the archer his armor, light and strong beyond compare. In those days, cruel pirates raided the coast. They threatened the town of Azamo Bay with annihilation. The people fled to safety, but Tadayori faced the pirates alone, wearing his mythic armor. The pirates stormed the town. Tadayori's arrows tore through them. Few survived, but not one blow pierced Tadayori's armor. Years later, Tadayori died peacefully at home, but his armor mysteriously vanished. Some say his descendants guard it still, awaiting the rise of a warrior to defend Tsushima once more. The little writing about Tadayori that survives refers to a violet crown, a place in the north of Azamo.
Violet crown.
Violet chrysanthemums, where Tadayori would often meditate.
I know chrysanthemums, there's a flower. Okay, that's what they look like. About to say, I just don't know what they look like, and there they are.
Driving the Mongols from our home is all I care about. This armor could help, if it's as good as you say.
His armor is without equal, my lord, and I believe it is still out there.
Okay.
Find the violet crown.
Got it. Meters. Oh my god. I guess I gotta track it. Sorry about that. Hey, they're over there fighting. Don't come over here. You don't want none of this. Later. Okay. Oh, your legend grows. Oh. Yeehaw, that's what I'm talking about. Ooh, choose a new ghost weapon. gotta do the wind chime. It's not like a lure, mofos. Sounds.
These chimes can be a distraction.
Mm-hmm. That's what's up. Firecracker. Smoke bomb. Ninja vanish. Oh, I was like, what? There it is, one chime. Oh, that one. Tight. Leather right there. Some more iron. Iron is good. Iron is great. Oh, cool. The Legends Storyteller. I heard those things are freaking hard. If you're me. Meaning someone that sucks at this game. Is it up on this thing? That where I'm heading? No. Heading the wrong direction, that's all. Hook two, hook two, hook two, hook two, hook two. The hell's that? Is that the noise the damn deer makes? I ain't never know that. Never been deer hunting yet, or haven't been deer hunting yet. Someday I'd like to go. You want some of this piggy, huh? This little piggy going to market. So is this one. This little piggy getting turned into a ham sandwich. Search for the violet flowers.
Okay.
That's what they. That's why I was making fun of them kids that play Call of Duty say. Let's go! Always making fun of that. Probably shouldn't. Probably hurt someone's feelings. I don't want to be known as the guy who hurts everyone's feelings.
Violet chrysanthemums.
Yeah, they are.
The musician who told me the legend of Tadayuri mentioned it. It could lead to the Violet Crown.
Are you cowards?
Yes, they are, because they're traveling however many deep.
I'm here. Still miss so glass.
Ooh, hey. Oh, snap. Dan, dig a dan down. That was a little bit rough. I gotta get used to that, this stance. And see what it's all about. Alright. Anywho, back to the mission at hand. Looking at these pretty flowers. And we gotta find the violet crown. It's up there, dang it. There it is. Yada da 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 da. Crown of violets.
The violet crown. Yuri's armor could be here. Incense. Burned recently. Something inside that container. A map to Tadayuri's rest.
So is it saying it's across the way from where I'm at? All right, let's go. All right, hold up. Let me see here. All right, so some douches over there fighting. Oh shit. So it is up over that way somewhere. I'm going the wrong way. Stupid.
Here.
Unless I'm 100% wrong. Oh no, look, there it is right there.
Stand and fight me.
If I die right now, I'll be so mad.
Thank you.
I almost did die. About to be real upset. Hey, what's up?
Hold still.
I thought all the samurai died at Komoda Beach.
Almost.
It's terrible, my lord. They're cutting down our forest to repair their ships.
Where?
A logging camp near the eastern coast.
Dang. All right, ma'am. Okay, that's close to where I'm at. However, I need to take myself this way. So there's that. So it should be straight up here.
More violet chrysanthemums. Adayuri's rest could be close.
Ah, oh well. Ugh. I was like, enemy. Mind my own business, man. Mind my own business.
There must be another way in.
Of course there is. Right here. Just as the map said. We're at Tadarori's rest. And then some more Tomb Raider action. Ooh. Yeah.
Mongols. How did they find this place? A map. Like the one from the private crown.
Yep. Wait, I've been here before. Duh. So I found this place way before I even needed to be here. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and pay my respects again. I'm probably gonna either have to fight for this armor or find it and then have to fight.
Time's rushing river slows. Tadayori's mind at rest. One drawn bow pierces many.
Pierces many what?
Same incense from the Violet Crown, lit recently. The emblem of Clan Nagao. There is clan.
What are you doing here?
Hey, what are you doing here?
Leave this place.
I'm not here to fight. I am Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura.
You're a liar and a thief. Defend yourself.
I ain't even steal nothing yet. I'm about to get my ass kicked by a girl. Again. I've been beat up by a whole pack of girls when I was in elementary school. or something I didn't even do. That was when I learned just how emotional women could be.
I don't want to kill you. Stop.
It's not possible. You know how to use that stolen blade. My lord.
Uh-huh.
My name is Kaede, last of Tadayori's line. I heard the samurai were all killed. Assumed you were a scavenger.
Mm-hmm.
I'm no thief. But I seek your ancestors' armor.
And you deserve to wear it, Lord
Good.
Sakai.
That's right.
But the armor is lost.
And you have no way to find it.
Damn it.
There is a line from an old scroll. Tadayori watches over Azamo Bay for eternity.
Ah.
I suspect it's a clue to where he hid the armor. Tadayori's armor gave him great speed and deadly aim. Wear it in defense of the innocent, as he once defended Azamo Bay.
Okay.
Watching over Azamo Bay could mean the cliffs behind town.
Bet she's like 1,000 yards away too. Dude, she whooped their ass though. Oh, I thought I was a goner. Wow, that's so freaking far.
Good noble.
Let's go, Tuddrussl. 1.5 kilometers. Ah. Wearing it for a long, 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 long journey. Hold up. This place. Okay. Let's say this is occupied by Mongols. I don't want to just be like rushing up in there. Like I've been doing. And it's raining again. It must rain a lot. In Japan.
Who will face me first?
Too many of them. Find out where they're going. I'm gonna go hide and hide up here. See if they'll come up here. Cause if they do, I'll ambush them over here. Oh, looks like they're turning. Okay. What the fuck are they? There we go. I accidentally killed his horse. My horse.
Horse.
There you is, Tuddrussl. Knew you wouldn't leave me. Up and over. Place is thick with them damn Mongols. Stand up, where the hell are they? Oh. Why is it telling me to go back that way? I'm not even supposed to be over here. Supposed to be that way. What the hell, game? I'm like 1,000 miles off course. Ooh, fuck them. Sweet, and there's a pillar of honor. Oh! The hell? Inari Shrine honored. I don't know what happened. I hit the wrong button. Instead of jumping, I hit the R2. Anyway, okay, so there's a shrine. Behind me, in front of me, something? Maybe above me? He said that he saw it, I guess. Maybe it's up here. Oh yeah, there it is. Yay. Oh, that's cool looking. Like that turquoise. Pretty tough. Let's try this. Walk around with this one for a little bit. Matches the armor. So high up there, man. Whoa, dude, I thought those ships were floating in the air for a second. I was like, oh, the game didn't render something. But no, they're fine. Just my brain being ridiculous. Wait, is there more of you? Yep. What's up, man? Where they at? Die already, dang it. He's not dead. He can get back up. No. Where? Where are the enemies at? You tell me. You tell me where they're at. Is that the enemies you speak of? He done, he down. Alright, if you tell me there's too many enemies nearby, then I'm just gonna leave you. Alright.
Be free soon.
Thank you, my lord. Killed everyone else who was running with me.
Where did they catch you?
Azamo's eastern coast.
Okay.
The crossroads where the fishermen used to sell the day's catch.
Okay.
Till I've dealt with the Mongols.
Oh my goodness. And it's gonna be fortified, and it's not gonna be easy armor to get, huh? I'm getting closer. Come on, Teddy. We're getting closer. 240, 210, 200. Oh, up here, you think? Yeah, there's the village right there. Zamobe. Okay. Is that a charred body over there? It's a good haul of some supplies right there. Okay. Gotta do some climbing to get to where we need to go.
They have the musician.
Great. Oh, what are we looking at here? We're looking at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ooh. That's awesome. Let's go up in there and hurt. Who looks like they're gonna be the most trouble? That guy. Later, dude. Musician died. What happened? Why did he die? What fuckhead? He was like, that's probably that asshole. Oh shit, I'm all out of fucking... Damn it. I gotta stick with them. I don't have enough arrows. But I gotta kill those archers. Hopefully they'll have some arrows for me. Have the musician. Yay! Use some flame arrows and you're good, golden.
My lord,
that's all tight.
How did you find us?
At the center of Tadayori pointed me here. What happened to you?
A Mongol spy found a long forgotten scroll written by Tadayori's firstborn.
Yep.
They forced me to decipher it, and it led us here.
So they found the armor?
No.
No, I misdirected them.
Oh, sweet.
Hoping you'd reach us in time.
Hopefully I'm not like have to go back up a mountain over.
The armor is hidden beneath this memorial.
Oh, sweet.
Claim it for yourself, my lord.
Well, that means I gotta go down the cliff and then into a cave. Hmm. Okay. So let's move the statue. There it is.
The artistry is incredible.
Let's take a look. Ooh. Ooh. Let's see what it looks like when it's all done up. I like it. I need it. That's so sweet.
Stay back, musician. I won't let the Mongols near you.
Don't make promises you can't keep, because I'm not good. That other one that was coming off to the side go. Oh, you big bitch, you just gonna try and sneak up on me like that?
That was like watching Tadayori himself.
No way.
The armor is perfect for an archer.
My tale found the right audience. And now it's time for me to move on, my lord.
That does make it better. Tech cue point earned. All right, let's check out the tech cues real quick. Stances, I forgot. Batter your foe with two piercing strikes. Unleash a torrent of four rapid strikes. Kya ka ka ka. I want to do this one. I like that sprint strike. That's pretty dope. All right, folks, that's gonna do it. I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Remember, check me out. Sizzle Chest in on YouTube and on Twitch every Saturday about 8 p.m. ish. I do a live stream of a casual game of something like Call of Duty, a fighting game, Tony Hawk Pro Skater, whatever I feel like doing. Now, I do take those live streams and I import them over here to YouTube. So if you want to hit me up, just to chat, you can find me on Instagram at Wax Lucero or Wax Lucero at Facebook, on Facebook, in those two different spots. So if you want to chit chat, see what I'm up to, that's the best place to find me. If you want to hear my crazy opinions on anything else, political, not political, conspiracy, not conspiracy, paranormal, whatever, then go ahead and check me out on grimtvr.com, which is my podcast. You can also find me at grimtvr on Instagram. If you want to listen to the podcast, it's on Spotify and iTunes at Grim Radio, okay? We do have a YouTube channel, Grim TVR. Go check us out there. We have one short that we did, a parody skit, and we're working on another one right now. All right, that's basically it, y'all. See you next time.